As the battle of Bihar heats up, there have been many packages and swaps which have been promised. One among them is a special package for Bihar, which has brought Nitish and Narendra Modi face to face. While it remains to be seen who wins the mother of all battles, we take you through the politics around this very NNIS Bihar election special. Prime Minister Narendra Modi has blasted Bihar CM Nitish Kumar for being arrogant enough to reject the special package. Meanwhile, Amit Shah has also attacked Nitish Kumar, stating that he had no right to dismiss the special package. Interestingly, many parties have lashed out at the special package for Bihar by BJP, calling it clever repackaging, including the Grand Old Party. The Narendra Modi government has promised to give Rs 1.25 lakh crore special package besides Rs 40,000 crore for existing schemes to change the fortunes of Bihar. The amount together is three times of Bihar's annual budget of Rs 50,000 crore.
7 lakh crore बिहार का भाग्य बदलने के लिए 7 लाख करोड़ रुपया मेरे भाइयों बहनों 7 लाख करोड़ के अतिरिक्त 7 लाख करोड़ के उपरांत ये 40,000 करोड़ रुपया भी बिहार के विकास के लिए जोड़ा जाएगा 7 लाख प्लस 40,000 करोड़ और हो गया टोटल 1,65,000 करोड़ रुपया मेरे भाइयों बहनों 1,65,000 करोड़ रुपया
PM Modi at a personal level had recently said Bihar is a state which yearns for development and progress. Biggest chunk of the fund has been approved for highway and road building projects. Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Chief Minister Nitish Kumar have been exchanging volleys over financial aid packages to the state. In a series of tweets in August, Nitish Kumar had notably said, "Unpackaging the packed propaganda, the truth about the 1.25 lakh crore so-called special package for Bihar. The much-hyped package is nothing but an audacious and brazen effort to narrate a fairy tale to the people of Bihar. Rs 1.25 lakh crore is a mere repackaging and appropriation of old schemes and ongoing projects announced in the past. Indeed, an outrageous act of auctioning Bihar and trust of its people." In an interview to The Organizer, a publication set up by RSS Chief Mohan Bhagwat has called the economic package a political tool that leads to blackmailing. On the other hand, Nitish Kumar, ahead of polls, had announced development schemes to be implemented over the next few years that he said would cost the state Rs 2.7 lakh crore. Many, however, see the announcement of the special package by the BJP as a game changer for the BJP in the state, where it faces a tough battle against the Janata Dal or JDU, Rashtriya Janata Dal, Congress combined.
Dawa 1,25,000 crore ka, aur is andaaz mein usko diya gaya mano boli lagayi ja rahi ho. लेकिन अंत में उसका विश्लेषण करने के बाद हम लोग ये इस निष्कर्ष पर पहुंचे हैं कि बिहार के लोगों के भरोसे की भी बोली लगा दी गई. खोदा पहाड़ निकली चूहिया, कुछ ऐसा है ही नहीं खास, और नाम दे दिया स्पेशल पैकेज का.
States that have received special packages in the past include Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Arunachal Pradesh, Jammu and Kashmir, Assam and Sikkim.
भारतीय राष्ट्रीय कांग्रेस मानती है कि ये रीपैकेजिंग है, इसलिए इसको थैंक्स देने का कोई सवाल नहीं उठता है. इन्होंने प्रदेश की जनता को भरमाने के लिए और अपने तरफ आकर्षित करने के लिए नरेंद्र मोदी जी ने ये रीपैकेजिंग का खेल बिहार में खेला है.
1,25,000 करोड़ का पैकेज पहली बार देश के इतिहास में प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी जी ने जब बिहार के लिए दिया तो स्वाभाविक रूप से नीतीश कुमार जी और उनके सहयोगी काफी अस्वस्थ हो गए.
The late Rajiv Gandhi had announced a package of ₹5,500 crore for Bihar, a large amount for the time after visiting flood devastated regions, but the money never came. After Bihar's division in 2000, the state government led by Lalu Prasad had sought ₹1.6 lakh crore as compensation. During Atal Bihari Vajpayee's regime too, Bihar was given a package for improvement of infrastructure under the Rashtriya Sam Vikas Yojana. Interestingly, with JDU, RJD each contesting 100 seats in an assembly of 240 seats, the dominance of regional parties seems to be on a gradual decline.
मैं केंद्रीय मंत्री हूं, लेकिन मैं भी बिहार से आता हूं. हम अपने प्रधानमंत्री जी का अभिनंदन करना चाहते हैं. सारे बिहारी खुश हैं, प्रसन्न हैं, तीन लोग नाखुश हैं, लालू प्रसाद जी, नीतीश कुमार जी और राहुल गांधी जी और उनकी कांग्रेस पार्टी।
एक्शन प्रधानमंत्री तो है, पर ऑप्शन प्रधानमंत्री तो जरूर है। कोयला का ऑप्शन हुआ, स्पेक्ट्रम का ऑप्शन हुआ, अपने कोर्ट की नीलामी हुई, 4.5 करोड़ की, 4 करोड़ की नीलामी हुई और परसों जिस ढंग से बिहार को भी नीलामी के ब्लॉक पर रखा गया, 40,000 नहीं, 50,000 नहीं, 1,25,000, ये तो हंसी मजाक है।
जो रूटीन बजट है, जो मंजूर सड़क है, उसका पैसा मंजूर हुआ है, मंजूर होगा या काम होगा तो पैकेज हुआ। मंजूर और रूटीन काम से अलग से मिलेगा वो ना पैकेज है, ये छदाम पैकेज नहीं है, धोखा है।
The BJP has announced that it will be keeping 160 seats, almost two-thirds for itself. It allocated 20 seats to Mahadalit leader Jitan Ram Manjhi's Hindustani Awam Morcha, 40 to Ram Vilas Paswan's LJP and the remaining 23 to Upendra Kushwaha's RLSP. Amit Shah has called this alliance of chemistry and not the false arithmetic of the rival RJD-JDU partnership.
Powered by NNIS.